right, two people watching, and I don't know who just followed. Real Ice Cream Gamer has been a follower for a while, so...
Damn this thing.
I don't know how things function anymore, but we're gonna get straight into it. I will probably mute the game for the beginning sequence because, you know, copyright and whatnot. I want to have some playback ability for people to, oh, I forgot. It's a new, kind of newish Xbox 360. Locked? Fuck it, Sith Lord. Let's go ahead and mute it. Like how I was able to hold the attention of two people for like 30 seconds. Be wonderful if these were canon. But alas. I don't know if I should have been reading that or not. I'm assuming. No, I shouldn't do that, because... Pray for a long translation there, then. You were already here waiting. Good, good. I got worried that entire last week. I thought I lost you. I was like, damn, he's tired of me. That's fair. That's fair. I really gotta create those pedestals for these stupid washer and dryer. Oh. We can have the game volume back on. That's a thing now. It's no longer bad music that we have to... that we have to be aware of. Man, it's been a long time since I played this game. And I almost forgot that you start off as Darth Vader. See something here, because I thought it was just the side skirt that he wore, but apparently it's a whole thing. Oh, it is. Interesting. It's a whole thing. Okay. That costume was right then.
Lord Vader, we were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
That'll learn him. Get him out of the way. Thought there was a thing for it's basically charging it up like Kamehameha.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot that was a thing. Too many of you, that's the problem. There should be something for like worst day boss ever. Oh wait, technically it's the same profile though. So I don't think I can get that even. Not like, you know what, yeah, I already got all of it, so I can't. Could have swore. Okay, no, that's not a thing. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Are there objectives I have to do? Difficulty. I could have swore there was objectives. I could be wrong. What about the... Aha! Oh, there are none. Okay. Get out of here, boy. Go on, get. Oh, you haven't seen any of it? That is a shame. You should watch it. It's quite good. Like, this was supposed to be, or at least at the time, it was, you know, unheard of, you know, breakable shit.
It's revolutionary.
You just couldn't break things like this? Can I break the other part of it? I can. And that's the important part. Where are you going? Where you going? We're gonna take the rock with us. I feel like it has a special place. I guess we're not taking the rock. It's Vader's fast walk. Get out of here. I think they're stuck.
Hmm.
clear the debris. Get out of here, debris. I don't know where he went. Did he jump off? I think there's something that comes and destroys this bridge. Or not. Oh no, it destroys that bridge.
They just flat out missed it.
Oh. I thought I was stuck. Get out of here. There. Aw, but not enough to. Go on, get out of here. Be gone. Broken bridge, yes. Quack. Be gone. And then it exploded. And cutscene.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
You're engaged in lightsaber lock. Rapidly press X to win the lock. Welcome to Xbox 360. Rogue Jedi. He doesn't get a name. He's just Rogue.
Ah!
should be enacting cutscene here eventually. Okay, now comes the weird button mash of things. I forget if it's the same every time or if it's different. Because I know eventually it'll be faster.
Remember
when these graphics used to look good.
A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
No witnesses.
You were weak when I killed your father and slaughtered the Wookiee village, but now you are.
At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
The plot thickens.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Oh, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
Oh, I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Yes, why are we whispering? yes.
Can you hear the game okay?
Finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black 5 squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
He likes her.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat technique. Grip is one of your core force powers. Excellent! Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right. Good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now you... Excellent, Master! Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels.
Yay!
You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
Man, that thing bounced.
Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
Hooray! We completed the training.
Roxy, give me the target. According to Imperial records, Master Rom Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you. Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So, there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued.
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
Stupid droid. So that was always cool. So since I didn't realize you were gone before, is the game volume okay? Can you hear okay? Me, the game, everything. There's Sith holocrons and everything to get. This is, I think, what did Sith holocrons do? They gave me. Oh, they gave me temporary power boosts. That was.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
I want to say
uh-huh.
Hey, stop that.
Assistance here. I need backup here.
Let's just laugh. Ow. Totally not what I wanted, but, you know, to each his own. Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention trying to get the damn TIE fighters, but, you know. Yes, yes. Oh, damn it. That's what I wanted to do. Ah, there we go. That's what I was looking for.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
Keep me covered!
Die, Stormtrooper. I want the TIE fighter to go boom. Dagnabbit game. My God. Somewhere around here, there should be Jedi Holocron, I think. Oh, do these morons just keep coming? Oh, okay, so I can pick it up. Aha, there's another one. Oh, yep. I have to get this. Force upgrades. Ah. Force talents. What are the mission objectives? We've destroyed 5 TIE fighters. We've only gotten... Oh, God. There's 15 holocrons? What am I doing with my life? Did I get anything from my lightsaber? Is the important thing here. As is all RPGs. Okay, so nothing there. Dagnabbit. Come on, man. I wonder why Vader has to get rid of you. There we go. It's like you're a real Sith Lord now. Damn it. I knew I'd have to use it, but I was afraid. I was afraid I wouldn't make it. And I think that is it here. Excuse me, gents. Later, guys. Sucker. Okay, just breaks the glass. Aha! Fine. Knock, knock! Why this game? I wanted to break kind of from Assassin's Creed, because after this we're gonna finish up number 2. I do say finish because I started doing videos on YouTube. And I actually wanted to play KOTOR, Knights of the Old Republic Star Wars, if you remember. But I didn't have the proper thing.
The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open.
But I didn't have the proper cables to just turn it into HDMI out. So, we're doing this. Holy crap. Here, dick. I was able to. Oh, come on. I know I was able to get that before. Get out of here.
Gone.
Schematics show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Why grip the thing in front of you?
Give me our precious life juices.
Force talent sphere. So Daisy. Oh, shit. This is not the correct way. I could see that the power of the Force Unleashed. Because here it's clearly called the Force Unleashed. Which I could see that translation to the power of the Force. Wait, let me get this straight. You guys are surviving explosions? Bye. I wonder if that's a direct translation. It wouldn't be the first time that direct translation has been funky.
Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him. That would have been dope.
Really, you want to go, boy? Get out of here. Give me my holocron. No, this game, these games are non-canon. It would have been dope if they were canon, but sadly, no. I think that would interfere with Star Wars Rebels a little too much, the TV show. Fred? Get out of here, game. That's the way it's supposed to go. There's nothing else over there. Okay. Oh, yeah, speaking of which, this isn't the way we save the game. I don't think changing crystal color? Did we get a crystal color? I thought it said yellow. Was that orange? Provides no bonuses. Well, shit. Maybe force upgrades? You never quite realize how long a menu takes until you're streaming it. Let's go with vitality. Want to go, buddy? Buddy, you're working on your last bit of health. I probably wouldn't. It's not a safe move. Be gone. Thank you, Stark. Well, that was... Yeah. Let's see. I don't think you could... No. I don't think there was a holocron in here. Holocrons are the big ones that you want, because they give you the... give you the upgrades. Oh my! I know he's right there. I'm like, did he just get sucked out into space?
Hands in the air and here you go.
Come on, buddy, come out and play.
He's here.
He's here.
Raise the laser gate.
Nope. Hello. Oh, I hit the laser gate. Well, geez, game, you could you give him any more fucking of a handicap? These people are supposed to fly away when I do force push. At least that's what I remember, but I could be over remembering it. You can't really skip these cutscenes. That was the downside of this era. Yo, he's just gonna miss? It's really a horrible way to... Exactly. They had no fucking clue. Well, you guys suck. More important news, I went the right way. Now I'm going the wrong way on purpose here, because I think there's supposed to be a holocron in here, but I can't be made for sure. I want to say yes, but at the same time, I don't see it. Now it's going to take a minute here, but let's check our... Oh no, the mission objectives don't take that long at all. So 6 out of 15. So we're almost halfway there. Then we're pretty close to our force points already. Excuse me. Man, that guy was tough. Oh, maybe the holocron's in here. There it is. Apparently was losing my mind. There's no holocron there. Oh, that was a good one to have.
Damn it.
Sorry, wait, I already came. Cursors. forget about the... Okay, is this the way to go? Because I think there's... Oh, I thought there was one other thing to do in here. Maybe that's another area. Nothing here either. Nothing there. These were the cool part about this game. You had these little animations where you just force pretty much force book everything. So keep that in mind, kids. You running closer to somebody with a heavy fucking Gatling gun, laser Gatling gun, but the Gatling gun, he will back up faster than you can run to him. Hashtag facts. Survive that. Now, I know definitely in here? Yeah, because there's one, there's two. Ah, the next one's the damaged hangar, that's what it is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with that shit. Man. Points. Oh. thank you for gripping that instead of the goddamn officer. Nailed it. Flatten it out. Question is, will it support us? I didn't want to go yet. Send me back down. Okay, I really need you to to grip the goddamn person. I want you to, please. Thank you. My God. Should not have taken that long. Or that much health. Yeah, give me 1 second. I'm gonna turn off the damn light behind me. Much better. I can fully see the screen now. I need to find a way to block out that glare without having to turn off the light. Alright, it said full battery on this remote. Let's see how long. I was gonna say, man, that didn't even last a few seconds. Either the battery in this is bad, or of course an Xbox Chrome series. Five more holocrons to go. I can't remember if there was just one at the end or how many were actually in here. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, buddy! feel like I need to check down this hall now. Okay. That's fair. What does that put us at? Three more to go. Count it down. Alright, we are missing one. And I don't overall know where it's at. Am I upset? A little. But, alas, can't hold off the level forever.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Unless it's in here? I don't think so, though. I feel like there was one more in the starship room. Ooh, pretty.
Boy? Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Snap.
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
Interesting. Hit me from back here. Hehe. Really, that was it?
You're stronger than I thought.
That's what you
but
get,
I can't
bitch.
Let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Wrecked. I know, this is on a fairly difficult difficulty.
I don't want to do this, boy. If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it.
Your debris can't hit me in my corner of justice. Oh, an actual sense of the floor is lava.
Blasted Sith scum!
Get on the floor. Screw this up a few times. Like not being fast enough.
Sense your future. Then Vader won't always be your master. I sense only me.
Was that last holocron? I always miss it. I don't know.
Master Kota is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber. Spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes, only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple in Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
We'll be right back.
returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck.
Oh, right, this is where we get Force Lightning.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Dash to where, though? Hello.
Scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
I thought it would lower eventually. Shit. Really? Come on. Fairly certain that that is an objective. There we go. 1 out of 10. Okay, ready for a lot of headaches? Maybe not. How many are in this level? There's 15. Shit. See, now this one is going under. Missed the skiffs, damn it. Thank you. I'm not completing this bonus objective. Clearly, my
Eclipse
aim is not what it, definitely not what it used
to
be.
We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Rodians. Interesting. I didn't realize that in the beginning. Also, I may have force abilities to upgrade? I can't remember. Well, flippity fuck you too, game. Oh, yeah. Okay, all of those are locked. Definitely going for that. Combos. That's what I thought. The amount of health you regain by defeating enemies. That's not what I thought that was. Resilience. Oh, okay. That's totally not what I thought any of those things were. Did I get anything else from my lightsaber? Very important. Wow. Just any little I'm gonna have to bring down my other remote eventually.
be gone.
I wonder if I could do a video series on... You know, getting the holographic. Even though it's an old game, I'm sure people would probably not care. Wow, big area of effect. I'm glad the lag on that was persistent after I remembered what to do. Word, huh? Word? Word. Hey, your enemy with a Gatling gun is directly in front of you. What would you like to do? I'd like to force grip him up and throw him into the goddamn sky. Sorry, would you like to get shot in the face? Yes, game. Totally what I wanted you to do. How did you know? I don't even know where he went. He went over there. It's just frustrating. Come on, you can do it. There's a good boy. There's a good lad. A really difficult part.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Okay, so we've kind of made up for the lack of... What the hell is this even doing? Okay, well this gives me the high ground, the infamous high ground that cannot be beat except by Obi-Wan. It just pushed me off. I think it's only the one. Wow, thank you, game. Dick.
How strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by
the Force.
Wow, good thing they have fucking range. Get off my stand. Yo! Oh. Wow, I was staring one straight in the face and didn't even realize it. So I feel like half of these things are for points in order for you to complete the mission objective. Nothing overall up there. I don't know what that was, but I'm sorry. Okay. Be gone, Jawa. Be gone. I didn't think I was that close to a, That really depends. I really think it could be viewed either order. If it's your first time viewing it, as you say, I would go 4, 5, 6, you know, A New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi, and then do the prequels, and then the modern movies. After that, the viewing order is up to you. I personally would do it that way if it's your first time, just so you're not like one of those jackasses who was sitting there in theaters like, how come they have more advanced stuff in episode 1 than 4? 4 came out first. 4 also came out in like the 80s. Get over it! Of course it's going to look a little bit more polished. They didn't have CGI back then. Ow. But I would definitely watch the first trilogy, the second trilogy, and then on to the third part of it. That's my personal recommendation of it. Just die already. What? I've gotta hold it. That makes sense-ish. So make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Ow. Oh, the way that the Star Wars movies were released was the first trilogy was episode 4, 5, and 6. The second trilogy, or the prequels, were 1, 2, and 3. And the next, you know, that haven't finished yet is 7, 8, 9. I would do the middle. I would do the middle with 4, 5, and 6. Then I would do 1, 2, 3, and then start on the modern movies. But if you're talking about potential viewing wise, I don't think it overall matters. But just for the experience of it, I would go in that order first, if it's your first.
Yeah.
lightsaber crystal. Let's equip the gold since we're pipping. Oh, is that what it was? It's not orange, it's gold. Like gold member. What did I have to do? Besides get this. Oh, okay, I remember what I have to do now. I think that's where... Oh, wait, no. I don't think it's gonna give me another. Sadly. Hello. right, man. Come on. Give me one more. Give me one more. It's all I need. Was that explanation a little bit better? Is it still confusing? Okay, so health is now maxed out. Vitality was that. I think that resistance should be next. I have to dick. Here we go. The Junk Titan.
infiltrate the Junk Temple.
Yeah, see, and I think... Yeah, and it's not going to give me any more Wow, game. That's fucking brilliant. Word, huh? My dude's standing right here. Wouldn't give for one more Rodian ship right now. Calculated. Don't. Are you sure you don't want to let him go through with the goddamn attack? You know, suck him a little more. I was only at friggin' full health until you did that, game. But you know, bite me. There's one more Junk Titan. Hello, from 3 goddamn years away? From 3 years away? Like how his super punch can hit me from a goddamn light year away. Lord, have mercy. I'm sorry. I didn't know the entire fucking ground quaked. But it does give me full health, so to each his own, I guess. And this is what it's become to. Okay. I feel like there's one more holocron. Okay, here comes the real challenge. Oh, there's another holocron. There's two holocrons. Three? What kind of weird-ass area is this? Got a new power crystal. Let's see what it does. This lightsaber crystal has a chance to deal extra electrical damage. Oh, I think I really like that one, but I think for this guy we're gonna stick with the plain extra damage. We're gonna take a look at force abilities real quick before we continue, or force upgrades. Alright, can't do anything force power wise. Shouldn't be able to do. Oh, I can do. You know what? I'm gonna save that. Sith throw. A grapple maneuver that launches the enemy into the air. Y and B. Sure, why not? We'll try it. I don't think I can use it on Kasten Paratus, but.
Kasten Paratus at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Now, he is actually very tough, so I expect. Press and the needle is in the red zone. Whew. confuse the living hell out of you? I had half my health, correct? Or no? The future is now, old man. Out of here. It seems very interesting that he can. Wow, game. I don't even know what to say at this point.
I will defend the Jedi Council!
It won't let me fucking get up for 5 seconds. Meanwhile, you shouldn't be able to block my light. Game, it's very agitating right now. I'm staring at him.
Stop ruining our home!
excuse the living hell out of you. Why? Why are you going towards him? I am not pushing that direction. And dead. Well, I'm not going to survive the Junk Titan. I guess this is gonna be the next hour because this is fucking stupid. We'll use your force powers on it. I would if they would fucking hit. Interesting. Holy crap, game.
Our home. Stop ruining our home.
Why, game? Why? Right in fucking front of me. You literally can't help yourself. You literally can't help it. With this fight alone, has that not been four fucking times I've been staring at his ass in the face? And the game's just like, nah, lol. Oh. Here, this piece of debris bounces off every fucking situation you can possibly conceive with your pitiful mind.
You are dead.
Alright, man. It's just me raging at the machine here for like another hour. Really? Hello! 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 It's Slaybone Town! Holy fuck. Three times I have now hit the button. It has not done a fucking thing.
Our home.
It is that fucking aggravating.
Ruining our home.
Really fucking hate how he can counter every fucking move. What the fuck is this shit? Oh, and the lock on doesn't work. The fuck is this? Why did you? Oh man. All right, man. We'll catch you. We'll catch you later. Not even in its fucking range. Not even in its range. It fucking hurts. It hurts so goddamn much. Go ahead, kill me. We'll start over. Jump off the fucking ledge. No, I can't even officially end it all. I have to wait for this motherfucker. This is unbelievable. Hey, you're locked on! Okay, force lightning! Ah! God, I didn't know that was a fucking option.
You can't kill us all.
Wait, I can throw him?
The temple? You're destroying our precious temple!
I don't know why that's not fucking default. They went too fucking much. Hello, I would like to use the fucking force. You know, half of the fucking name of the game. Why is this dude? There's no fucking way. I can't beat the Junk Titan in this state. I really fucking hate this. Fucking don't. Oh, good.
I will defend the Jedi Council.
Did it reset my options when I died? Okay, so there's literally no fucking excuse for you not to lock onto him right now.
Strength to kill this Sith!
Makes no fucking sense.
then, Master Yoda. I will.
For another junk titan. Guess I'll fucking die.
How beautiful. Temple, no! I will defend the Jedi Council!
Sure, why not? You know, I was only able to grab every other fucking thing out the sky. Sure, why not? Okay, now we're getting somewhere. You fucking mind? Hello? So there's... I just can't. Is that what you're telling me? Wow.
You have no right to the Force.
Really? You fucking... Wow. Oh my god. Why? Oh, and now we're gonna start this kibbity cop bullshit.
Masters, give me the strength to kill this Sith.
Boy, it sure would be great if I could use my stuff.
Did it legit just give him every fucking thing? Is it legit giving him every fucking thing in life?
I will stop him, Master Yoda. I will.
He's just gonna fucking lunge like that? I'm breaking this remote as soon as I get a new one.
No!
Oh, a fucking course. Yes, I did that. Because it's fucking infuriating. Here, let me just give this opponent every fucking advantage in the game.
I will stop him, Master Yoda. I will.
Every time I'm pressing a button and it's not inputting anything, I'm gonna make a weird sound. Because that sounds fucking right. Of course he was able to fucking track me.
You are not welcome here.
According, well, you know what? With the rest of the fucking game, apparently you're not welcome to play by the fucking rules.
Die.
Okay, million fucking Stretch Armstrong. I don't know what I can do, game. I fucking don't even know. Well, thank you, game.
I will defend the Jedi Council.
Okay, he doesn't get infinite fucking combo range.
Master Yoda, I will.
Holy crap, I'm starting off this sequence with more than half health. I don't think I'm in range, but you know what? Word? Ooh, the heat seeking now. Wow.
Duh.
Oh my god, we're doing it. How much raging was that?
Sorry, Masters. I've failed you again.
Juno, I'm done here.
Oh wow, that's a lot. We were 9 away from that. Or 1 away from this gifts. Good news is, with this game you could go back to it. Ooh, excuse me. Over and over again.
Master Kasdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shock Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons.
And with EA screwing up pretty much every other game, they should just remake these. Remake this and remake Knights of the Old Republic,
no.
You know, graphics and everything.
She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Alright, everyone, this is where we're gonna end it this time around. It's 10 o'clock, so it took us three-ish hours to clear two levels, so maybe two levels a night, depending. Let's end with some force upgrades. So, and after the force upgrades, I'm just going to take off. Yeah, I can't do nothing. I wonder if I can get any costumes. Wah. No costumes. Okay. All right, everyone. So I'll catch you all tomorrow. See ya.